I saw a lot of surgeons in medical school. You're much better than them. I have a lot to learn from you. You're very arrogant. Do you think that helps you be a good surgeon? Does it hurt you as a person? Is it worth it?